Thank you. Excuse me.
Your 360
shadow. Yeah, absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
foundation of the way I've been working. And this other stuff are tests that I've done, looking at other ways that I want to work.
This next body of work, I want to actually work without black. So I'm going to work with transparent colors on colored blanks.
I might also work with a watercolor on a very pale blank. And it'll just bring a little different quality.
Stretch out and make it. Holding a wooden paddle, trying to get it door, and shielding from the